Hi beauties, today, just a second, okay, today I'm going to be telling you beauties all about this hair that I currently have in my hand. Yes, this hair, just take a look, just take a good look at the color and all. So yeah, just to let you beauties know ahead of time, it did rain today, so my hair did get rained on, but I did want to, like, you know, come straight home and record this video for you guys because I change my hair so often. I just want to get it out there. So yes, by the title of this video, you already know what who the vendor is. It's an AliExpress vendor, and their name is Ali Pearl. This is their Brazilian straight. So yeah, this is their Brazilian straights. I received this hair within 3 business days, after I placed my order. Their customer service is pretty good. I didn't have any trouble, you know, receiving the hair. When I did receive the hair, it actually did not have a smell. No. You know, usually AliExpress hair has a smell. Like, no, this hair did not have a smell. It just smelled like, you know, regular hair. So yeah, I did order 3 bundles. I ordered, I have the information written down. I ordered a 20 and 222-inch bundles, and then I do have on a closure, but it's actually from another company off Amazon. So if beauties would like the information for the closure, that was actually $30, and I received that the next day. But yeah, if you beauties would like to know about cheap closures, just comment down below and I will give you that information, or you can email me. So yeah, as I was stating, this is the Ali Pearl hair. It came through DHL. Now, before we decide to talk about the color, let's talk about the problems that I have with this hair. Okay, so as far as the tangling goes, I do not receive any tangling whatsoever. Like, no tangling. Straight through. No problems. No tangling. You know, usually you receive tangling in the nape area. Like, I do not receive any tangling. And I have been rocking this hair for almost a month. But yeah, I do not receive any tangling. As far as the shedding goes, the hair does shed. Like, I just brushed it out and I got 2 strands. I don't know if your beauties can see that, but yes, I received 2 strands. So the hair does shed a little since I installed it. As far as the installation goes, this is a full wig. Since I do have a closure, I install all closures and bundles as a full wig. So I can't take it off and put it on. But yeah, I did color this hair. Now first, I believe I have that written down as well. So I did bleach this hair. I used the 40 volume developer and I left it on for about 45 minutes. And then I put this burgundy, here it is right here. I have the Adore and the color magenta, number 88. This is the semi-permanent rinse, well, hair color. I put this on, I left it on for about, I actually left it on overnight. So yes, and this is the color that I received. This pretty burgundy color. And then after that, I did deep condition it. And I cut off. We're going to talk really fast because my camera's about to die. But yes, I did use the Aussie line to deep condition the hair. I kept that on for about 30 minutes as well, so I could deep condition. And yeah, overall, this is good hair. Like I said, it only really looks like this because I got rained on. I did keep the roots, like I did like a little ombre, which I think I'm going to like bring it up, you know, just a tad bit more. But as I stated, this is a 20 and 222 inches, and this is how long it is on me. So it is boob length. And yeah, and then I see that I also missed some spots. So like I stated, I just bought some more of this, and I'm gonna like re-dye it to like bring the color out some more. But this is what it's looking like right now. So yeah, the hair is still flowy. The cost of this hair was $128.73. So yes, that's what the three bundles were. So yeah, the hair is pretty thick. I haven't really cut the hair. I did like put little layers in it, but for the most part, it's like all the same length besides the 20 inch. So if your beauties would like an update, just let me know and I will make an update video and let your beauties know how long this hair has lasted for me or if I had any problems with it going forward. So yeah, this is the ends of the hair. It's probably looking kind of dry right now because, as I stated, I did get rained on. So the hair probably does need washed and deep conditioned now. But like I stated, for the most part, I don't have any problems. Does this hair hold a curl? Yes, it does. I actually had it all curled up. So when I came home to film this video, you just can see it styled. But as I stated, it rained. So my curls actually fell. But yeah, I really do like this hair. I will be ordering from AliPearl again. For the most part, as far as me ordering off AliExpress, I really haven't received any bad hair other than one batch, which was from Virgo Hair. But yeah, that's all for now. I thank you guys for